Okay, yesterday we was grinding on this, had Melissa start grinding, but we're going through so many layers. I told her to go ahead and stop because I found out that we could go ahead and chip off layers like this. We could get at least two or three layers off just by chipping it. So this way it would be a lot less grinding. See how easy it comes off.
That grinder's heavy for my little guns.
So three layers out of the five chipped off of it. We'll save a lot of time.